Hi folks, this is All the Fruit. But to be honest, I have no idea what this is. Look at those huge fruit. Just look at the size of them. And they are beautiful. The most colorful and most shiny thing in the entire forest. I don't know what they are. They are growing on quite a small tree. It's really strange. A lot of really small trees manage to grow here. I'm on the island of Borneo, near the village of Ranjan, not far from Seriar in Sarawak. This is not a pristine forest. There are durian trees here and there. Most of the forest has been cleared and replaced by this bamboo. Yeah, there were kind of like little jungle pepper fields less than a couple hundred meters away from here. So not a pristine jungle, but something which has not been disturbed probably for decades. And then here, this little tree with those big shiny fruit. They look like shriveled up prunes, but they are not shriveled up, they are fresh. I don't know if they are ripe. They're a little bit hard. Let's try them. Okay. Seem to have three carpels. That's a bad sign. A lot of toxic families have those. No, the juice is astringent and there is lots of latex sticking to my teeth. There seem to be three seeds or one triangular seed with red skin and white inside. Really strange. Well, doesn't taste like something which should be eaten by humans. Let's see if I can get the latex out of my teeth. Here it is on my t-shirt. Okay, folks, so I will conclude that this stuff is non-edible, possibly toxic. But folks, never eat stuff you don't know. Never eat stuff you suspect it could be toxic. Never eat stuff if you're not 100% sure that it's edible. Don't blame me if you get poisoned. And also stay tuned for a lot more fruit videos from the beautiful Borneo jungle. And don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.